Hi guys, it's Jaden and I'm back with another video for you guys. And right now, I'll be talking about my Zydo full body skin. And when I first took the skin, I had 132 biomarkers out of range. So little dots, they weren't inside this circle. So in order to bring those dots into that circle, I needed to take the cedarwood essential oil, and when I took that, 98 of those little dots will come back into that circle. And this is good. Cedarwood is like, I like the way it smells. Doesn't smell like wood, but cedar. What if cedarwood smell like wood? You would think it smells like wood, but it doesn't smell like wood. Anyways, so 98 would be brought back into range. In a circle with cedarwood, and then 17 will be brought back into range with Slim and Sassy essential oil. So cedarwood, and I'm probably like, what do you use cedarwood for? Like, what does wood have to do with your body? Like, what? Anyways, look, it works. Okay, cedarwood. If you put 3 drops in your diffuser, it's good. It's good. I've been putting 3 drops of this in my diffuser and I wake up so nice and relaxed. Okay. And also you can put 3 drops on your feet before you go to bed at night, and that's what I do. Some people probably like, you really didn't put 3 drops. No, I put it on my hand. It together, get these feet right here, and I rub them together every night before I go to bed. Smell it? Smells good. Anyways, that's what I do with the cedarwood oil. Everyone, what does wood even do? Like, how does it even help you? Like, what does it do? Like, it promotes relaxation. That's what it does. Like I said, when I wake up, I feel relaxed. That's what the cedarwood does. It actually makes me sleep longer too, because I don't always sleep well. So when you put that in the diffuser, it's like, shuts you down for a good amount of time, which is good because I like sleeping. So the next one is the Slim and Sassy, like I was saying. When you get this oil, when you get it on your skin, this means you have too much sugar in your body and you need to calm down with the desserts and the cakes and the cupcakes and the sweets and the sour and the sweet juices. You need to stop with all that because diabetes is coming quick if you don't fix this. So what I like to do, well, I don't like to do it, but I should do it, or I do it because it helps me, is I put 2 to 3 drops in my water bottle every day. And every time I fill it up, I put 2 to 3 drops in my water bottle. And when you drink this, it's good for you. Really good. Or you can also put some in your mouth, just some in your mouth. But I don't like the way it tastes like that, so I don't do that. I just put it in my water. And Slim and Sassy promotes a healthy metabolism. Good with cravings. If you're craving something you know you're not supposed to be eating, take this because it's good. I know some people are probably thinking like, how are you so skinny and like you're not healthy? Because of the way that I eat. Like, my face acne is because of the way that I eat. Yes. And I want to start doing this, or I started doing this because I asked myself, I said, you want to die quicker? Or you want to live longer? Go with that choice, because I'm not trying to die fast, okay? But yeah, that's what that is. That's what this does, which is good for you. So this and this oil both came out in my skin. It was just those two. And yeah, so I put this in my water, I put this in my diffuser, and it works really good. yeah, that's what those oils do, and that's what I had on my skin. So, well, if I keep doing that, 132 little dots will be back in that circle. Okay? Thanks for watching.